Interpreter.
I am the interpreter. The court hires me to interpret. I am neutral and am not involved in the case. If anything is spoken in court, I interpret it into sign language for a deaf or hard of hearing person to understand. Anything that is signed in court, I interpret into spoken English for the hearing people to understand.